These are two fumbles on something that, on a big game, which, but the game's not over.
A truly remarkable presidential mea culpa. In fact, one of the president's longtime friends telling ABC News, this was one of the most deflating days of his presidency. And still not enough for Congress, which plans on voting on a bill tomorrow which would further alter the Affordable Care Act. Diane?
Thank you so much, Jim. And we have